these visits with you. Did you know the whole world is connected by one big ocean?
That's fascinating.
In PBS Kids' new show, Splashing Bubbles, it's gonna check it out.
I love it.
Brand new adventures followed by the movie special One Big Ocean, all this week on PBS Kids.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is made possible in part by...
When you grow up with imagination, you can grow up to be anything. That's why the Rite Aid Foundation, through its KidSense program, supports kids in neighborhoods like yours. And why we're proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
When you talk back and forth with your kids, it's not just their eyes that light up. It's their brains, too. Talking about favorite experiences helps your children think deeply. Vroom, proud supporter of Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood and brain-building moments everywhere.
The Richard King Mellon Foundation. And by these Pittsburgh foundations, working together to enhance and enrich the lives of children. And by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Daniel loves to play games with friends, like the opposite game, where you find a pair of things that are entirely different or opposite from one another. Something small and something big. Fast and slow. Clean and just plain dirty. Wait, make that gross. You can play lots of games with your friends from Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood at pbskids.org. But don't go away. Do the opposite. Stick around for more fun coming up next.
On PBS Kids, adventure is as easy as ABC. It's Super Y, where A is for
arms in,
B is for
a big thumbs up,
and C is for
calling all super eaters.
Action, adventure, and alphabet power. It's all waiting for you on Super Y.
I can change this story and save the day.
Super Y.
Watching member-supported Vegas PBS, KLVX Las Vegas.
Are you inspired by a Clark County School District teacher who goes above and beyond for their students? Well, the Smith Center and the Rogers Foundation encourage you to nominate them for a Heart of Education Award now through January 31st. Find out more at theheartofeducation.org.
Splash and Bubbles is made possible in part by... The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.